you guys something. I am unbreakable. Nothing can break me. I say nothing. If you want me home for Instagram, I go come YouTube. If you want from YouTube, I'll go Twitter. If you want from Twitter, I'll go Snapchat. If you want, I will go TikTok. Nothing can break me down. I don't know. Let me tell you guys something. I don't want to say something. I just need to say, I need to clear this really quick. I used to like Bobrisky. I used to really, really bomb for him because she reach out to people and everything. But he, I don't know what he's doing right now. I don't know what is it. I don't ask him, Kino Day, you know. See, I cannot sit down, copy your content. She will go to bed. I am smart. I am blessed with content. I can dance. I can act. I can make blunder. So in here, go far right is a content. I don't know why I am feeling threatened by me. Because feeling threatened by me is like a whole big deal. Like me, you understand. I'm serious. I am so serious. This cross dressy of a thing. Oh, gbe mo your colato. And it's not like it's a thing that, oh my god, sorry, no. You are bigger than that. I was expecting you come here, Ajins, Bawuni, Murisha and she. Okay, I'm proud of you. Or say, I will kill you, I will deal with you, I will shake any car, Mama Dick by Lue, why not say more? No, not today they go prison. Not be today. Trust me, that means I cannot go to prison. Do you know why? If Nigeria cannot hold me for what I did not do, what did I do? Shimo Jalini, I'm going away. You know, we are at that business. Basically, I don't even know you. I swear to God, we like to lie me your money. I don't. Sure, I'm a mini. What story? HIV. That is that all? Serious. I am serious. I don't know you. Because you helped me with 100K does not mean you should not be telling me control my life. This is not the first time Bobrisky has called me. Let me even just you guys food just. He called me like last year. He was like, I should stop wearing wig. Stop wearing wig on. Stop doing this, stop doing that. I beg, Joma Binu, all of them feel bad. She, only a more wig is in me. I'm not wearing wig on your head. I'm serious. Only Mofi war, it's my body. I don't know why. See, Bobrisky, let me tell you something. I don't know why you're feeling hot. I don't know why you're feeling pain. I don't know why you're feeling threatened. Because I don't have breasts. I'm not going to do surgery. I have what God has given me. I have poro, and I'm going to be using it back to back. So why are you feeling threatened? And besides, slow-mo motion. I do slow-mo, I make blondes out. So how am I copying your content? Like, is the content written your name on it? Or I don't really get. Like, wait. At some point, I thought Bobrisky was a very, very, you know, agbalagba toniye. I'm serious. Because he posted Nikita Dragon saying that Nikita Dragon he wants to do surgery and change himself and stuff like that. I'm like, okay, nice. Nikita Dragon that you post does not threaten his friends that he's cross-dressing. I want those people you look up to out there, do not threaten people. I will put down your account. Are you God? Are you Jesus Christ? Are you Jesus Christ? You are just human being. Bam, last, I'm a fellow police station, back and forth. I'm on the court, back and forth. Hey, let me. Is the answer? Because Kotone, as in, if I have passed you all this pain in life, like I carry pure water. You know the story. I told you that story that time. Only if you put me go Jamilo Jumo. Because I become better. You guys thought that, okay, pure water. Okay, I say yes. You two, you have suffered before, Iniko. You have carried clothes, you have job click and selling markets. I know story. Bobrisky, Momo story, bah, me can install it because it's not my story to tell. Not my story to tell. But I have suffered in the past, so shake it creamy, give up before I go problem. I'm not just a curriculum. What's it? Our boy is still on me. Is it Agberu? I've done Agberu job before. Is it Katamamoto after Amoto? So nothing you are, because not doing Bebo that will make me feel scared. Like, me or we, like, what is it? Like, period, like, what is it? Because to be sincere, respecting is like a crime. I know, like, respecting is like a big crime. I don't even know why I did it. Because, like, when I get more respect, respect is more respecting. Liking you was a big problem. I'm serious. Like, if it's a big problem, everybody should do that day. Because I'm serious. I'm still young to be having this kind of drama. No. I reject it. Any negative vibe this year. Any dead seed negative vibe. Insult to Ekpeo. Because all the story you are using to, all the things you are using to start me are all social media platform. But you look for something new, something fresh. Do Do you know why you can't get fresh there? Because was it just me out there? I don't cause trouble. I don't find trouble. I'm always on my own. I'm minding my business. Most share business in me. Me a royal like anybody. Me a royal because you know nobody's paying my fucking damn bills. So when I say accept myself, more accept Rami with love and respect. And I will not let anybody look down on me. I won't allow that. I'm serious. You don't even know part of my story. You don't know what's up my story. Moshi Mowa, Moma Fogo, it go let it fall, calm down. It go let it fall, Moma Kai go 34, hey, it's for 200. She's for 200. Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, yeah, talk. I'm a Gura Washaka Shaka. Bye. We go choke ourselves. What are you saying?